an in-depth introduction to Unicode escapes in Java. In this video, I'll be talking about Unicode escapes in Java. We will also see some interesting scenarios arising out due to the way Java handles the Unicode escapes. Unicode escapes are used to represent Unicode symbols with only ASCII characters. Unicode escapes are represented by the ASCII characters forward slash followed by 4 hexadecimal digits. Now let us see the format of the Unicode escape with the help of an example. /0041/003B. Note that the 4-digit number after /0 is in hexadecimal notation. Hexadecimal numbers are composed of digits from 0 to 9 and A to F. Now it's time to see Unicode escapes in action. We will start with a very basic Hello World style program. So I'll use the Nano editor to create a file by the name of Unicode escape demo.java. And then we'll have a very basic program to print something on the screen. So class Unicode escape demo. And then we'll have a main function, public static void main string args. And then we'll have a print statement, system.out.println, and we'll display, let's say, code with winner. Now I'll save the program, I'll quit, and then I'll compile. So it compiles without any error. Now we'll run it. So it gives the output code with winner. Now I'll introduce a Unicode escape in the program. So let us open the program again in the editor. I'll go over here and let's say I replace this C by the Unicode escape equivalent of C, which is 43. So it has to be a 4-digit hexadecimal code followed by slash U. So slash U 0043. Now what is supposed to happen is that slash 0043 will be replaced by the character C. So save, exit. Again, we'll compile the program and then we'll run the program once more and see. The output is still the same, but the method is now different. I would like to point out that the Unicode escape must be well formed and the compiler will give an error if the Unicode escape is invalid. Let me show this with the help of an example. So I'll again open the code. And this time I'll make it invalid. So 0043, I'll just call it 00QW. Now QW is not a valid hexadecimal code. I save the program, I exit, I clear the screen, and then we compile the program. And as expected, computer gives illegal Unicode escape. Now here is an interesting fact. In Java, the Unicode escape slash U is processed very early during the compilation phase, even before the comments are removed from the source code. Let us see some interesting side effect of this. I'll again open the code. And this time I'll go over here and comment it out. Now, normally the concept is that if you comment it out, it's not executed. So save. And then recompile, and there you are. Still, you are getting illegal Unicode escape. Now, this is happening because, as I told you, slash U is processed very early during the compilation phase, even before the comments are removed from the source code. So, even though it is a comment, it might still not compile. Now, let us see another interesting example. I'll again open the code. And then first I'll correct this. So WQ removed and I'll place 43. And then I'll move to the beginning. I'll say this is a comment. And this will be followed by another escape Unicode escape, that is 000A. Now it's a comment. The whole program is a comment, and you might think that this will not give an output, but let us see. So I compile. It compiled. Now I'll run it. And surprise, it says code with Vinay. So let us see how this is happening. So what is happening over here is this slash U00A is actually new line. So when the computer reads this, till here it is a comment, and then everything beyond this goes to the next line. There's an interesting way of looking at it. Let me move out from here. And there is a utility which comes with Java, which is known as native ASCII. And if I use that utility to see what happens to the program after the Unicode escape, etc., are processed and the comments are removed. So I'll give the name Unicode escape demo.java. And there you are. See, this is a comment. And then instead of slash 000A, there is a new line. And what the compiler sees is this, and hence you get the output code with Vinay. So it is possible to hide executable code within the comments if you want to. If you want to go overboard, you can even write the entire program in Unicode escapes and the program will still run. Like for example, now what I have done, I have replaced my program with Unicode escapes, and if I compile it now, the program still compiles, and if I run it, it still runs as well. So with this, we come to the end of this video.